It's happening! Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. If you don't know me, hi, my name's Ellie Rose Kelly and this is my reaction channel. We're uploading 2-3 times a week, so make sure to subscribe. And today is the day that we've been waiting for. I'm very excited about it. We are reacting to James Marriott. James Marriott is a British YouTuber who is best known for being trilingual.
I never shut up about the fact that I'm trilingual.
Trilingual.
A Tory and looking way older than he actually is. He also has a really cute cat. All jokes aside, James Marriott is one of my favourite YouTubers and I love his content. I've been really, really excited about listening to his new song called Him, and there's also a music video, and I also haven't listened to his other song, which came out a while ago. It's called Slow Down. I haven't listened to either, so I thought that I would sit down, watch his new music video and listen to his old song Slow Down, and just we can do it together. I am gonna start with Him because I'm really, really excited. I haven't heard it, I haven't listened at all, or seen the music video, anything. I just know the thumbnail, so let's jump right into it.
Why did it have to be him? I'd say you let me down, but he's been here before and come back around. Will he take you to the same place? My heart back in your bookcase. You got that look in your eyes, blind. Have you ever seen a guy with moves like that? Makes me wonder how I've been so
he's well hot, ain't he?
My head turns when the lights go dim. Have you ever been with a guy like that? Out of everyone you could have had, why did it have to be him?
I like it. What the
take my mind for a spin. You don't believe in that shit anyway. How long has it been since I came down, gave up on New Year's Day? Conceal that smile on your face. I've only packed a suitcase. Leave the future defined if you don't mind. Have you ever seen a guy with moves like that? Makes me wonder how I've been so bad. My head turns when the lights go dim. Have you ever been with a guy like that? Out of everyone you could have had, why did it have to be him?
I wonder who filmed this.
To be him, I say you let me down, but we've been here before, let's come back around.
Damn! Oh my god, the vibes are immaculate. Oh my god, I was really hoping that I wouldn't like it so that I could like just make fun of it, be like, haha, YouTuber doing music, hasn't been done before, but like, it's actually good. Like, it's really like, oh, I want to download it. I'm gonna be listening to this on Spotify now, I just know it. It's good, it's really good. I really, really liked it. Like, it's just, oh my god. I love the music video so much. Like, I am so pleasantly surprised. That's just insane. But I'm really, oh my god, yeah, okay. cool, good for him. See, watching music videos like this and listening to songs with people who aren't naturally musicians really makes me want to start music again. But it's just like, that's so good, oh my god. Again, I didn't think that I would like that, so there we are. I'm pretty sure that his song Slow Down doesn't have a music video, but we'll give it a listen either way.
Filter out the sound. I bought the loss and still my round. Don't complain, just get it down and sink another one. Found a girl who made my lungs hot. If I feel much more, I'll fall apart. Gonna give it one more shot before I load the gun. I want it, but can you slow down? You've got me done it. But you can come round to me, you've got it. But can you slow down? I'm feeling haunted. But you can come down to me. 5 minutes and forgotten plans. Don't waste time, just take my hand. Tasted poison that I've never had. And waved away the day. And in this room I'm far from home. When she left, she smelt a Mac alone.
I'm so into it, I'm like reacting.
Shouldn't make her wait too long, but my mind gets in the way. I want it, but can you slow down? You've got me done it. But you can come round to me, you've got it.
I think I might prefer this one.
But can you slow down? I'm feeling haunted. But you can come down to me. Sit with me, lament my past. It ends at the bottom of the glass. Would waiting be too much to ask? Come see me next week. I'd like to think I'm better now. My main sewer, don't ask me how. I may have known you for an hour. But can you stay?
First one more, and I like him. I think it's a really good song. I just think that Slow Down I like connect with more. I'm still definitely going to be putting them both on Spotify. I can't believe I haven't heard this before. This came out June the 1st last year. I just filmed this whole video with the trashiest lighting. I got new lights for Christmas and I do not know how to use them. Is that okay? Ooh. Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, I just think I connect more personally with Slow Down. Him's a really good song. I would like to see a music video for Slow Down. I don't know if that's in the works or anything, but he's doing well. Like, this is his second channel or his music channel, and he's on almost 70k, which is good considering he's got two songs out and one of them came out yesterday. I think him was on 100,000 when I looked, so he's doing well. I'm surprised with his lyrics. I think that he's quite a good lyricist. Again, I wasn't expecting it. I don't know how much of this he does himself. I know that he plays guitar and obviously he sings. I'm not too sure if he writes the lyrics himself. I feel like he kind of does. It doesn't sound like him because if you watch his content, then, you know, he's quite sarcastic and got quite a dark sense of humour and he's very chill. And, you know, a lot of these lyrics are quite, I don't want to say depressing, but do you know what I mean? So if you listen to the song, you could be a bit like, oh, that doesn't really sound like him. But music is all about being open with somebody and being vulnerable and insecure. So I think I'm really impressed. And it's made me want to carry on writing music for myself. So isn't that what great music does, inspires you? Let me know in the comments what you thought of his songs and we shall discuss. Again, this is a fairly new channel, so make sure to subscribe if you haven't already. Give it a like and I will see you when I see you. Bye!